Well, Matt, another win for Swansea in pre-season, and must be very special for you to come back to your hometown club.
Yeah, it was another good game for us. I thought we played some really good football first half, and we keep building on what we've started this pre-season. And yeah, obviously it was nice to come back here. It was a special place for me, so no, it was really good.
And judging by the welcome you received when you were walking in off the bus, there's still quite a lot of people here that you know and must still be in touch with.
Yeah, of course. Well, it's my hometown club, so I don't think I'll ever get to a point where I don't know everyone here. But no, it was nice. It was nice to come back, and obviously even better that we played well and made a good account for ourselves.
And handed the captaincy for the day as well. That must have been a nice touch, Matt. I think it's the first time you've captained the Swans.
Yeah, no, it was a real honour. It was a real honour. Yeah, I was a little bit speechless, to be fair, when the manager pulled me and told me. But no, I'm happy to do it for the team, and hopefully I can be a leader with or without the armband.
Yeah, because you're such an influential player on the field last season. I suppose that leadership element is something you want to bring into your game moving forward.
Yeah, of course. I think I like to think I lead by example. I'm not the biggest talker. I'll leave that to a few of the other lads in the team, but no, I'm more than happy to take on any responsibilities and lead the team best I can.
You mentioned the first half, Matt. I think there was a real tempo and intensity about that first 45 minutes. Now, is that sort of where this side wants to go in the long term, sort of the identity of what this team will be like under Steve Cooper?
Yeah, of course. I think if you watched our previous pre-season games, you can see that we're building towards something. Today obviously was another step on the way to where we want to be. We're not quite there yet, but you can see some very positive things, and we just keep building in training and the remaining couple of games we've got left in pre-season, and even into the season as well. It's not going to be the finished article come the whole game, but obviously we keep building, keep working, and hopefully it will all come together.
And you mentioned the whole game, it's just a fortnight until the season starts, which seems incredible, doesn't it? But how do you think things are building on the whole?
Yeah, brilliant. I think we've won every game pre-season, so we're playing some good football, we're confident. So I think we just need to keep in that vein and carry on and see where it takes us.
Cheers, Matt.
Thank you.